Oh, wait, Rosella, you're muted.
Sorry about that. Hi, everyone. I'm Rosella, the operations manager at GiGi's NYC. Thank you so much for joining us today for Dancing for Down Syndrome. It is our 7th annual Dancing for Down Syndrome, and we are so excited to dance with all of you. So to kick off our show, I'm going to be passing it over to our amazing GiGi's NYC ambassador, Malik. So Malik, take it away.
All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Malik Jabal. Welcome to GiGi's NYC 7th Annual Dancing for Down Syndrome. Also, I'm the proud ambassador for GiGi's NYC. And as a part of my role, I want to talk to you about our global movement to spread acceptance and awareness. My friends and I are very talented, and we have achieved so many goals, and such as acting, modeling, singing and playing instruments. So that you know, we are going to college. Okay. So we need your support to continue to provide it for the programs at no cost. At our participants and family. So the two of my favorite programs are Teentastic and GiGi's Kitchen. I have fun. So let's have fun today, and please donate at the link and I'll chat anytime throughout the event. We want to see anyone on the feet today for Dancing for Down Syndrome and Moving for Acceptance. Now, I will introduce to Juliana from Dance Music, who will be leading our dance party.
Thank you, Malik. Welcome, everyone. I am Juliana from Daniel's Music Foundation, an organization that empowers individuals with disabilities through the healing powers of music. We have been longtime supporters of GiGi's NYC and the Down Syndrome community, and we are thrilled to be a part of Dancing for Down Syndrome this year. I will be leading you throughout our dance party today. Please make sure you have a safe place to dance, and please make sure you have a bottle of water readily accessible anytime that you need a break. Most importantly, let's have fun and celebrate this amazing community. We want to celebrate Down Syndrome acceptance and awareness and the achievements of this fantastic community. Join me in dancing for Down Syndrome and our first song, let's get ready to move and groove to some fireworks. All right, my friends, I want to see everybody having a great time. You are all such amazing fireworks. I want to feel your energy through the screen.
Through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel?
Oh, I see some bodies moving and grooving. We are going to have the most amazing time today.
Do you ever feel?
Hello, Laura. Oh, I am digging those dance moves. It's such a pleasure to have you here. Hey, Noah. Oh, I love that move. I'm going to try it myself. All right, my friends. Ignite that light. Let it shine. Hello, Sophia. I see you shining brightly. You are all such beautiful and amazing fireworks. I've got Mary Ellen and I've got Abigail. Baby, you are all fireworks. Hello, Monique and Yamira and Maymay. Go, Maymay. Go, Maymay. Go, Kaya. Go, Kaya. Go, Abigail. Go, Abigail. Go, Denise. Denise. Sophia. Sophia. Go, Chris. Go, Chris. Chris. Oh, I can feel your amazing energy coming through the screen.
If you only knew what the future holds after a hurricane comes a rainbow.
Yeah, Troy.
All the doors are closed.
Yeah, Jared. Beautiful work, my friends. I'm so glad you have a partner with you. Hello, Grace. All right, my friends, you've got to ignite that light and let it shine. Just on this day, my friends, this is our time to shine. Hello, Vita, how are you? And I see my friends got some shakers going on. Yeah, Grace, I'm gonna try that move too. Go Vita, go Vita, go Vita, go Grace, go Grace, go Grace, go Grace, go Malik and Yamira, Malik and Yamira, Malik and Yamira, Malik and Yamira. Go Noah, go Noah, go Noah, go Lamija, go Lamija, go Denise, Denise. It's in sign of each and every one of you here with us today. Come on, my friends, show them what you're worth. You are worth everything. That's right, Noah, I'm going to try that move too. Hello, Viola. Hello, Maymay. Hello, Danielle. It is my pleasure to be here, rocking and rolling with you. There is no place I would rather be. Hello, Laura. What a beautiful heart. Right back at you. Absolutely outstanding. We are going to have the most amazing time.
Yamira, unmute.
Sorry. Woo! We're on fire for real. Hi, everyone. It's Yamira Sujaba. I'm out of breath. And I'm GiGi's NYC co-president alongside with Jane and, of course, Malik's mom. Thank you. Thank you for joining us today on our annual Dancing for Down Syndrome. And as we celebrate our loved ones and all individuals around the world on a global social movement for acceptance, inclusion and awareness. Your continued support is greatly appreciated. And all the funds benefit our programs, our summer programs, which are up and coming, and all of our special events for our members from birth to adulthood. Our community is loving, talented, and growing. So I am so glad that you're part of our family. So continue to dance, move, sing, and I'm out of breath, and sing along. Remember, please donate and click on the link in the chat throughout the day's event and share with others. Take it away, Jane.
Thank you, Yamira. We are here today to spread awareness and acceptance for our incredible community and individuals with Down syndrome everywhere. We need you to help us move for acceptance and join us in Dancing for Down Syndrome as we celebrate the achievements of our community. With your help, our participants are achieving their full potential. My son Troy voted in the presidential election last year and is heading off to Syracuse University in the fall. We cannot be more proud and excited for him as he enters this new chapter in his life. It would not have been possible without GiGi's NYC. So please click on the link in the chat at any point during the event to support GiGi's NYC so that we can continue to provide life-changing programs to the Down syndrome community.
Oh, Yamira and Jane, that was absolutely lovely. Now, we are going to kick it off with one of my favorite group dances, because there is nothing better than dancing with a group of friends. Now, if you don't know the moves, don't worry about it. I'm going to take a few minutes now to teach them to you. And you can always follow along with me during the song. So for this song, we're going to go to the right four times. To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right. Then we're going to turn and we're going to go to the left four times. To the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Let's put those two moves together. To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Now, the next line is four kicks. Now, for some people, kicking doesn't feel very good. So if it doesn't, I would recommend using your arms instead. I'll be doing both so you can follow along with me. So we're gonna kick, now kick, now kick, now kick. Now, the next part of the song is my absolute favorite. They're gonna say, walk it by yourselves, but I like to say, rock it by yourselves. So that's your time to move and groove and let loose in the way that feels best for you and your body. So you could do some funky chicken. You could do a little swimming. You could roll it on the river like Tina told you to. You could even turn yourself around. It's entirely up to you, and I can't wait to see what you come up with. Now remember, if you don't remember any of these moves, don't worry about it. You can just follow along with me. Let's do a little Cupid shuffle. Ooh, here we go, my friend. It's time for change, my friends. Here we go. To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick, now rock it by yourself, now rock it by yourself. To the right, to the right, to the right. Yeah, Peter, to the left, to the left, to the left. Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick, now rock it by yourself, now rock it by yourself. To the right, to the right. Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick, now rock it by yourself, my friends, rock it by yourself, to the right.
Shake yourself. Show me what you got. That's it, Abigail. I see you go.
going. I see you, girl. Get by yourself and do the cute picture. Yes, it is. Ooh, I love that. Rocking a little pony. I'm going to try that, too. That looks like that feels really good. Looks like Laura picked up on your move, too, friend. Here we go. Hey. And on it. Now kick it, and kick it, and kick it, and kick it. Now rock it by yourself. Now rock it by yourself. To the right. Outstanding. Give yourselves a big round of applause. That was absolutely, hands down, the best moment of my entire day. All right, my friends.
Hi, thank you, Juliana. That was so much fun. Hi, everyone. My name is Hannah, and I'm a programs coordinator here at GiGi's NYC, and I'm so excited that you're all here dancing for Down Syndrome with us. I'm already sweating. So as part of the event, we want to highlight the amazing achievements of different members of our community. And so one achievement that I'm especially proud of is our friend Mikey's performance. Mikey, I think, is at the gym, but he's still here with us, which is amazing. So recently, Mikey was in a performance, and he wrote his own song, which reminds us about the importance of connection and friendship, especially during tough times. It's a really beautiful song, and I'm excited to share his thoughtful performance with you all. And Mikey, before I do you want to give a quick wave or say hello?
Hi, everybody.
Hey, Mikey. All right, Mikey, we're going to show your amazing performance. All right, here we go.
My name is Magnet, and I am this song is Bar, You and Me. I am in my room. You are in yours. I wish it was different. I wish I was in you. Sometimes I am upset. I haven't had it yet. I told you before, if we were in person, I say I love you. I say I love you. I'm feeling disconnected. I don't know who else to go to. I'm thankful for our friendship, and I am reaching through the stream.
Beautiful job, Mikey. Woo!
Hey, everyone.
That was good. Beautiful
work, my friend.
That was good job.
It was incredible.
Thank you so much, Mikey, for that awesome video, reminding us all that even though we're not in person, we're still connected, and the power of friendship. So why don't we all give each other a virtual hug?
Yes.
Oh my God, that was beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
so much for that. That was beautiful. Good to everyone. I felt it through the screen. There you go. Sorry about that. Hello, everyone. I'm Kay, and I'm a programs coordinator here at GiGi's NYC. I hope you are all having an amazing time. I know I am. I'm relatively new to the GiGi's NYC community, so I might not know all of you yet, but I have attended quite a few GiGi's events, so hopefully we are already good friends. If this is our first time meeting, hello. I hope to see many of you this summer and hang out with you at our summer programs. A little heads up, they're gonna be awesome. Okay, but back to the present. I am honored to be able to introduce a dance performed by a member of our community, Miss Maymay. Woo! Maymay is incredibly kind and a very talented dancer. Her energy and dance moves literally make everyone else around her wanna get up and dance as well. Yes, I am speaking from personal experience. All right, Maymay, let's show them your stuff. Do you wanna give a wave, Maymay? There we go, we're all your biggest fans. All right, here we go.
I'm Maymay. I'm kicking for Joe Chim. Yes!
Dirty bit. All these girls, they like my swagger. They calling me Mick Jagger. I be rolling like a stone jet set a jet lagger. We ain't messing with no maggots, messing with the baddest chicks in the club. Honey, what's up? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the baddest of them all? Yeah, it's gotta be the Apple. I'm the Mac Daddy, y'all.
Yay, Maymay!
Woo, Maymay, that was absolutely fantastic.
Absolutely. Good job, Maymay.
Yes, let's give her awesome. A round of
applause.
Good job, Maymay.
Good job.
I couldn't have said it better myself. That was awesome. And you know what, Maymay? It really inspired me to want to dance. And Mikey, beautiful. Beautiful work. It really makes me appreciate all being here together. And you know what? Together, we're stronger. Together, we can do anything. Together, we can help everyone to rise up. Please join me in rocking to one of my favorite songs and definitely a perfect song for today, Rise Up.
Yes.
You're broken down and tired.
Yeah.
Of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains.
Together we can move mountains. Isn't that right, Danielle? I'm gonna try that move too. That looks fantastic. Hello, Abigail. It's so good to be here with you ladies, dancing and moving and grooving and sharing and connecting. Hello, Atreyu. I'm going to try that too, my friend. Oh, that feels so good. Yes, Nora and Tracy. So beautiful to see you dancing on the same screen. And with all of us together dancing today, we can make a difference. Yeah, Chris. That is a beautiful move.
The silence is in.
Yeah, Kaya.
And it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying.
Vita, that is so outstanding. So flowing, so beautifully interpreted. Hello, Peter. This is Baki, Asuka, and Zach. glad to have you all here with us. Go ahead and give a wave to the person dancing next to you. Take a look down. Hello, friends. Yes, beautiful. Rise up, Grace. Rise up. Troy and Jarrett, absolutely stunning. Gorgeous, Noah. Hello, Amy. I'm glad to see you enjoying this dance party in the way that is best for you and your body. There is no right or wrong way to enjoy dancing for Down syndrome. Hello, Peter. Gorgeous, my friend. And what an outstanding smile. I'm glad we're here with each other. Denise, wonderful. And Danielle. I can tell how deeply you're affected by this song, by your amazing movements. That's right, Mikey, we will rise up, all of us, together.
I'll rise up, rise like the day, I'll rise up in spite of the age.
You make me all want to stand a little bit taller.
Thousand times again.
That's right, Troy. Lead us, Troy. Show us how to rise up. Yes, my Linda.
And we'll do it a thousand times again.
Hello, Griffin. I love that you're singing along. Oh, what a fantastic smile. I can hear it all the way here in Brooklyn. That's right, my friends, rise up and show the world exactly who you are. The world needs more of each and every one of you. Abigail, Noah, Mylinda, Troy, Sophia, Aaron, Vita. The world needs more of what you have to give. My friends, that was absolutely sensational.
Well, I'm on it.
Hi, everyone. My name is Mike Torres, and I am a member of GiGi's NYC Board of Directors. I am so happy to be dancing with you here today. And I'm really excited to share with you all of one of my favorite clips from our most recent community chorus concert, directed by Corey Gamache in honor of World Down Syndrome Day. Many of our participants who are here with us today are featured in the performance, singing and dancing to one of our favorite songs, Try Everything. Now pay close attention to the dance moves because everyone will be invited to dance along to the song afterwards.
Thank you, Mike. I know many of you are in this. It's very exciting.
Oh, so funny.
I was so inspired by what I just saw. I think our next song should be Try Everything. Now, I see a lot of faces on the screen who are here with us today. I hope everyone remembers those dance moves because we're going to try it all together and I can't wait to learn them from you. These are the ones I got. Try everything. Try everything. Try everything. I am so excited, my friends. Let's get to doing some dancing. And you guys are going to have to help me out because I've never seen these moves, but I can't wait to learn them. Emmett, can you show me some of your amazing moves? Oh, that feels really good, my friend. What an excellent dance move. Yeah, Joy and Jira, beautiful job. Yeah, Troy. Yeah, oh, I like that. That is such a strong and powerful move. You must have some excellent choreographers. Yeah, Troy. Hello, Emily. Oh, I love that. I'm going to try a turn, too. I like to try everything, as they say. I won't give up. No, I won't give in until I reach the end. And then I'll start again. Yeah, Malik and Yamira. Get down with your bad sales. Show me what you got. Yeah, LaMija. I won't give up. Yes, Danielle. Ooh. You're going to wave that hair back and forth. I see you. I see you. I'm going to meet you. Hello, Chris. I want to try everything. I want to try even though. All right, Abigail. That is such a good move. Try everything. Yeah, Danielle. Try everything. Try everything. Woo! That's right, Peter. All right, Maymay. Ooh, Maymay, what a good move. That feels really good if anybody wants to try that. All right, Kaya. Yeah. Let's get a little bounce, a little pep in our step, because this is dancing for Down Syndrome with Gigi's NYC. Yeah, Grace. Vita, shake yourself. Show us what you got. So beautiful, so inspiring, so uplifting. Yes, Noah, get up off of that thing. That's right, Laura and Tracy. Yeah, Chris.
Chris, go Chris, go Chris, go Chris. I am seeing some amazing energy this afternoon. Whoa, my friend, you have some amazing dance moves. Get down with your bad self. Yeah, Noah.
Try everything. Try everything. Try everything.
Oh, my friends, thank you so, so much. I loved learning those moves and trying some new ones. Everyone, I want you to give yourself a pat on the back. Say, good job, self. Switch over to the other side and say, I'm proud of you, because I'm proud of each and every one of you. And now I'm going to turn it over to Laura.
Yeah, you can do it today before it's too late.
Hi, everyone. I'm Laura, and I'm one of the founding members of GiGi's NYC.
Yay!
Okay, so since our doors opened in 2012, I have been actively attending programs and events and have made so many friends, you guys. I have gained new skills and I feel amazing at the end of the day. My favorite program at GiGi's are monthly Magic Mondays, Bibbidi Bobbidi, Teentastic, and GiGi Kitchen. My friends and I want you to know that people with Down syndrome always break the mold. And you can't put us in a box. Like me, my goal is to become a world famous rapper. Yeah, baby, I'm gonna make y'all some money. Please click the link in the chat to help me and the rest of my Down syndrome community, Hannah, reach our fullest potential. Get ready to rock out at 3:21 p.m. That is yours, yo. Awesome mood. Welcome, bad stuff. I see y'all. Exactly. I'm looking at you, Malik and Yamira. Exactly. I see you, people. I see you. Mm-hmm. That's the truth. 3:21 represents the three sets of the 21st chromosome. That is unique to Down syndrome. We want the world to know that having an extra chromosome makes us strong, and here we are. Juliana, number one, I love the way you sing, and please take it away. I encourage every single one of you to join me in dancing for 3:21. Take it away, Juliana.
Absolutely, Laura, and thank you so much. That was such an inspiring and strong story. And you know what, girl? You are gonna make that goal of being a rapper, just like we're gonna hit our goal today. And you know what? I'm gonna be first in line to buy your first album. Now, my friends, remember, we are unbreakable and together we are stronger. So for this next song, I want you to party like it's 3:21. Here we go, my friends. This is it. This is your moment. We've been waiting for this one all day long. Right, Laura? Uh-oh, Laura's off her chair. She's ready to go. She's got some streamers. Show me what you got, GiGi's NYC. Show me what you got. That's it, Troy. Yeah, Malik.
Think you got the best of me. Think you've had the last laugh. Bet you think that everything good is
Well, it's not, my friends. It's here to stay. That's right, Denise. It makes us stronger, my friends. Let me see those muscles. That's right, Grace. That's right, Abigail. That's right, Peter. I'm feeling stronger already, my friends, just because I'm here with you and you and you and you and you and you and you. That's right, my friends, we're gonna stand
even taller this afternoon.
Yeah, Maymay. That's it, girl. That's right, Kaya. It's so lovely to see you two ladies moving and grooving together. And we're joined by Vita and Abigail. That's right, Emmett. Doesn't kill you, makes you stronger. We are stronger together. Yeah, Danielle. No matter how far apart we are still connected. We are still together. We are still fighters. And we are still stronger. That's right, Emily. Yeah, Jen. Yeah, Jen. Raise the roof. That's how strong Jen is. She's raising that roof. Yeah, Lumija. I am loving that fist pump. I'm gonna pick up on that. Yeah, Tsuzaki, Asuka, and Zach. That's right, Joey and Jera. All right, Grace. We're thinking about you, girl. Oh, that's right. Yeah, Chris. All right, Chris. Build it up. Build it up. Here we go. That's it, my friends. Let's show them how strong we are. Let's show them how fierce and powerful GiGi's NYC is when we're dancing to Down Syndrome. Keep you down. All right, my friends, show me those muscles. Show me those muscles. Oh my goodness, my friends, my friends, my friends. I feel invincible. And that's because of you and 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 you.
Hey everyone. My name is Aaron Cook and I've been a volunteer with GiGi's NYC since December 2020. I've dived right in and I'm the program assistant for two ongoing programs, the Friday Zumba class and the Rising Stars Improv class. I love to interact with the participants and learn more about their interests, passions, and talents. And speaking of talents, we have three GiGi's New York City participants who are going to share their talents with us. Please hold your applause until we have all seen all of the participants and then we'll unmute everyone for a big cheer at the end. So to start us off, Troy will perform one of his favorite songs. Take it away, Troy.
I'm supposed to say, hey everyone, I'm so glad to be here tonight. And right now I'll perform a song, it's that Brave, and the What's Now for that. I'm a little bit of a
That was awesome, Troy. That was awesome.
Yay, go Troy.
And we are actually almost at 321. I'm feeling like I want to take a break here and maybe we can unmute and everybody cheer for 321.
Some noise.
The brave.
Yeah.
All right, great.
Yeah. Syndrome rocks.
Awesome.
Well, we've got two more performers. And next up is Chris, who loves Michael Jackson. He's going to give us a short performance of the moves that he's learned from Jackson's popular song, Thriller. Let's see it moonwalked, Chris.
Hi, my name is Christopher. I like the Michael Jackson Thriller.
Awesome, Chris.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking from the dark. I got the moonlight. You see a stick that almost got your heart. You try to scream.
Woman Safia will take the stage soon. She loves music and loves to perform. She recently performed a song that she wrote in a production at Dream Street Theater Company. Here's Safia.
Okay. Yeah. Hi, everyone. My name is Safia, and today I am performing Born This Way for Dancing for Dancing Room. Hope you enjoy.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, you're black, white, beige, Chola, descent. You're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast or leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this way. No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive. No matter black, white, or beige, Chola, or Orient,
Sophia.
Hey, wow. Everyone, let's give Sophia, Troy, and Chris a huge round
yes,
of applause.
Yeah. Woo! Oh, yeah.
Thank you for yes, Troy. Great job, everyone.
Good job, Troy and Chris.
Amazing work, guys.
Mason.
Awesome.
So much talent. Love it.
Absolutely. Troy, Chris and Sophia, those were amazing performances. Troy, I love that song, but seeing you sing it was my favorite way I've ever seen it done. Chris, your dance moves, they blew my mind. And how about that outfit? Absolutely stunning. And Sophia, girl, I love that you came up with those moves all by yourself. You're not only a great dancer, but a wonderful choreographer. So I'm going to give another big, big, big two thumbs up, everybody. Let's get some thumbs in the air for our performers. Woo, guys, that is a lot of thumbs. All right, my friends, it's time for another group dance. Now, we're super lucky because with this dance, all right, the moves are actually in the lyrics of the song, but there's a couple that they don't explain very well. So I'm going to take a minute now to teach you those moves. So the first one, it's almost like you're running or jogging in place, and then you're going to add either two claps, two snaps, or two gentle pats on your body. You want to be nice to your body, all right? It does a lot of amazing things for us. So let's try that. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. Brilliant. I have a feeling you guys have done this before. Now the next move is a call and response. So the singer is gonna say, I love soca. That's the kind of music. And so I like to put my hands on my chest and then I respond with, I love soca. Let's try that. I love soca. And get them all the way up. They're all the way up. They're all the way up. Wonderful. The last move that they don't explain very clearly is called a count up. And sometimes in music or dance, we use that to let the dancers know that they're getting ready to move. So they're gonna go one, get ready to move, two, get ready to move, one, two, one, two, three, four. As I said, they're going to say the moves in the song, but you can also just follow along with me. And you know what? If you don't like those moves, go ahead and do any moves that feel good to you and your body. Let's try a little follow the leader.
Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. Follow me. Follow the leader, leader, leader.
drums that repeat after me. I'm gonna put my hands right over my heart.
Say, I love soca.
I love soca.
I love soca.
I love GiGi's NYC. I love GiGi's NYC. Up we were talking about. Ooh, Hannah, I see you girl getting down. One, two, one, two, three, four. Jump and wave, jump and wave. Jump, 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 jump.
The room is on fire. We don't need no water.
Cause we're dancing for Down Syndrome.
Give everyone a minute to catch their breath, including me, and I'm gonna pass the mic over to Danielle.
Hi, I am Danielle. I have been a member of GiGi's NYC since summer 2020. I love being a part of GiGi's NYC. My favorite programs are Leaders in Communication, Vital Art Community, Teaching Education, Yoga, and Special Events Practices. I am proud to be a part of GiGi's community and some of my establishment include giving sermons at my church and reaching other goals established for myself. We need everyone in support to help the world. Understand that individuals with Down syndrome can achieve their goals. Please click on the link in the chat to support me and GiGi's NYC in spreading awareness and assistance. Let's keep moving for assistance.
Beautiful, Danielle. Thank you.
Danielle, that was so well said. I have been so touched and moved by, inspired by everyone who spoke today, by everyone who performed today. I tell you, there isn't any place I want to be right now than right here with you guys. Now, guys, we've made it to our final song of this fundraiser today, and I want to encourage everyone to give it all you've got. Show me that strength of GiGi's NYC. Show me the power of dancing for Down syndrome and the fierceness of this amazing community. Are you with me, my friends?
Are you with me? Put some hands in the air if you're with me. Let me see you raise that roof. The roof, the roof, the roof is on fire. All right, my friends, now don't you dare look back. We're going forward, you and me and everyone here today. Ooh, GiGi's NYC. That's it. That's it, Malik and Yamira. Take it away, my friends. Yes, Chris. We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical. Yeah, May. I love your moves, girl. Oh, we'll bond to get together. Yeah, Peter. Oh, he's got a mic. Peter's busting out the mic. Here we go, my friends. We're gonna break the roof today. That's right, Troy. Show us what you got, friend. And dance with me, my friends. All right, Azuka. Hello, Emily. Beautiful moves. Oh, I love that. That takes so much balance to do that move. Absolutely stunning. Yeah, Leah. All right, Latifa, Abdul Jabbar, and Grace. What an amazing group of dancers we have going on today. And dance with me. All right, guys, shake yourself. Show me what you got. Woo! I see you, Joselle, getting down with your bad self. You are all such beautiful, shining stars. Yeah, I love you. That girl knows how to dance. All right, my friends. Now, we're coming up on the final minute of this song. I want you to dig deep. I want you to pull your energy from every piece of your beautiful and amazing bodies. And let's close this out in the most amazing way that we can. Here we go, my friends. Dance with me. That's right, my friends. That's right, GiGi's NYC. We are dancing for Down Syndrome. My friends, that was spectacular, amazing, fantastic, outstanding. My friends, it has been my honor and a privilege to dance with each and every single one of you today. Thank you for being here. Thank you for rocking and rolling. And most importantly, thank you for moving and grooving. I'm now going to take the opportunity to turn it over to Kaya.
Oh, okay. Hello. Hi. My name is Kaya, and I hope everyone enjoyed dancing for Down Syndrome. With your support, we are able to continue providing life-changing programs and events to our community. I'll be heading off to Syracuse University in the fall with my friend Troy, and I couldn't have done it without the support of GiGi's NYC. I love the community because it is a great opportunity to do new things and meet new people and make friendships that last forever. We hope to see you at our upcoming programs and events. Thank you again for dancing for Down Syndrome with us and supporting me and the entire Down Syndrome community. I had so much fun dancing with you all.
Thank you so much, Kaya.
Hey, Kaya, congrats for college.
Yay.
Yes, girl.
Yes, girl.
You guys are amazing.
Thank you
so much, everyone. Give yourselves a huge round of applause. You all were amazing, and you did an awesome job of dancing for Down syndrome. We couldn't do this without the generosity and support of our community. Thank you so much, and until our next event, thanks, everyone.
Yes, thank you for coming.
Good job, everyone. Outstanding work. Woo!
Good job.
At GiGi's NYC.
Thank you so much to Juliana for leading the way in Daniel's music.
Yes, thank you.
All right, bye everyone.
Bye.
Bye, Toy.
Bye, Daniel.
Thank you.